Hola, gang. Walking over a bridge here. By the bay, which is only about 3 miles from where I live right now. And look at these guys out here. They're standing up. See that little line that goes along there? The little bobbers or whatever that's called. I have a feeling that signifies how shallow it is. Because if you look down here, I don't know if you can tell, it's very shallow. So anyway, yeah. Walking along the bridge. And the freeway, or one of the roadways, is up here. But check that out. Comes a truck. Sounded like a big truck, but it just kind of looked like a pickup. But yeah, this goes clear along the side of the roadway here. So the bridge is made mainly for like walking, pedestrian traffic, and golf carts, and I assume electric bikes or regular bikes. But there's some guys in the distance, way down there, walking over. And this right here says Red Parking Fishing Zone. And then you've got lanes going both ways here. And these right here, I think, are for golf carts and other smaller vehicles. But yeah, just alongside that. Isn't that cool? And then you've got all this over here. This is just lovely. It's a park. Like I said, it's only like 3 miles. 3 to 4 miles where I live. And so it's very cool. Over here is a wildfire. There's a wildfire going on about 6 miles away from us right now. But the wind is going this way over here. So I don't think we have to worry about anything. But that's kind of scary in a way. But you got all the beauty of the bay. I'm just out here having a good time. And I've got a froster, a large, extra large froster. Well, this says large. I thought it was extra large. Large froster from Circle K. And it's a banana. I love banana Slurpees. And that's exactly what this is like. It's got off the bridge, and over here they've got all kinds of fun stuff for kids, and over here too. And there's that wildfire. I guess like 250 homes have been evacuated right now, but like I said, it looks like the wind's going this way, so hopefully it'll push it away from us, or me. And you got the bay here, the sand. There's a ton of pigeons down here right now. There were some people throwing stale, crushed up crackers out for them all. So that's why they're all bunched up, enjoying a snack. There's the white sand. Here's my feet on the white sand. Over here, we have all kinds of colorful chairs. I don't know why that one is out there that far. That shouldn't be. I'm gonna pull it in. Looks like somebody was being goofy or something. Don't be throwing the chairs in the water. Let's pick this up. Be a good citizen. Oh, geez, that's heavy. Well, they're going to need to do it themselves. That weighs a ton. Let's set the red one here. Ugh. There we go. Oh, nice and relaxing. Warm day. Looking out at the water. Beauty. Very peaceful. good place to walk in the morning or the evening on that pedestrian type golf cart bridge and just come down here and sit and just watch the sunset or the sunrise, or just come down for the afternoon and watch the water. There's some seagulls for you. You can see them flying around. All right, you guys have a freaking awesome day whenever you're watching this. And if you're into like food reviews, if you haven't already, hop over to Old Nerd Reviews. That's youtube.com/oldnerdreviews. I'll put all the links down below in the description. You can check out all the groovy links. And I will talk to you later. See you soon. Bye.